Hey, welcome to Blazer Bust. Today we're doing the Canasthetic jar. It is this small little solid aluminum jar. They've inlaid leather for fashion sense, I suppose. If you look at it, you can barely see where the two parts meet, and that's part of their design. They, you know, precision CNC'd. All right, they precision CNC'd this so everything matches up perfectly. To test this, I've measured out an eighth. It is totally not going to fit that much, but we'll see how it goes, because the eighth and some dabs are like standard. One, two, that's probably as good as we're gonna get. Alrighty, that's completely sealed. Yep, control.
That's
an alert. What is she? No, I'm sorry. Unless someone has stubbed something out. Uh-oh, I'm out of focus.
Come on, Andrew.
Wait, hold on. What the hell? Now it's all... Does she nose my lens?
Probably.
All right, hold on. Now I've lost track of how much time we've spent, but... Yeah.
Thank you.
Control. You just knocked down a tree! What the fuck, T?
I did not expect that to happen.
Oh. Yeah, that's it. Let's definitely give Ender a crack at it again.
Okay, let's keep it in the same spot though.
Okay. Alright, so the Canasthetic jar didn't pass. Man, Ender's first search though, she blew right by it 4 or 5 times, and I thought we might have had something. That's why we had called it. And then we moved it so T could find do his run. He found it. As you can see, everything is still in here. That was still, I think, a very interesting test. They didn't find it as quickly. So, on to the next. Next is the lines. The advertiser stuff is dog proof, so we're gonna put it to the test. Is there anything you want us to watch? Anything you want us to test? Leave it in the comments below, and thanks for watching.